Come along. What did you see?
Clue.
Where's the clue?
They see clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blues clue, sing la la la,
la la la.
And me, 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 sing along,
sing along.
Or write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day.
Hungarian hiccup.
It's another musical day.
Hi! We're so glad you're here. We have some big news. Go tell them, Leo. Okay.
Today, Rocket is going to be in the Great Sky Race. Rocket, there's the starting line. Whoa, look at the planes.
And jets. And helicopters. We know you're gonna win, Rocket.
We all know you can do it, Rocket.
You're the fastest, coolest rocket ever. Rocket is really, really fast. Are you fast? Wow. Rocket is singing his special race song.
Hooray for Rocket!
Hey, let's all sing it together. All right, let's sing.
La 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 la.
Wow, did you hear the voices in the singing? Yeah, that sounds great. Did you hear that? Sounds like someone else is talking. Yeah, but who? Do you see where the voices come from? Yeah. Wow.
Up there!
Oh yeah, they're up there. Hey, is that Noah? You know those two? Yeah, that's Alexander Bex and Justin. I wonder what they're doing here. I gotta go see them. Hey Noah, can we meet your friends? Sure. You wanna meet them too? You will? Great.
Ba-boom.
Come on, I'll let you meet them. Alex! Justin! Huh? Who said that? Down here! Oh, it's Noah! Hey, Noah! Hang on, we'll be right there. Hey, Noah! Hey, Alex! Hey, Justin! What are you doing here in the Great Sky Race? Oh, the Great Sky Race reminded us that we've been on the race before, so we thought we'd come here and watch. Oh, okay. So, Alex, how is Spot doing? He's doing great. He's having a great time with Sailor Moon. Oh, cool. And Justin, how is Kipper doing? Oh, he's doing okay. He really missed Blue so much. Oh, yeah. Kipper is Blue's boyfriend. Oh, hey, guys. Me and Blue want you guys to introduce our new friends. This is Leo, Annie, Quincy, and June. Hi. Hello. Hey.
Hi.
Hello, everyone. It's nice to meet you all. Oh, and I want you to meet my friend. My friends? This is Alex and Justin. Hello. Hi. Oh, yeah. Hey, guys, I forgot one more friend I want you two to meet. This is Rocket. He's Blue's old friend before Steve. Oh, it's very nice to meet you, Rocket. I'm Alexander Bex. Call me Alex for short. Oh, and I'm Justin. It's very nice to meet you, Rocket. He said it's very nice to meet you both. That's what he said. Oh. No, you can understood him? Yeah. Well, the first time I meet Rocket, I haven't understood him. But Leo taught me how I can understood Rocket, so I do. That's right, because me and Rocket were friends since we were little. Really? So how long you two have met? Well, huh? I wonder what those two are. Let's go see. Hi there. You two new around here?
Yeah. Who are you?
I'm Noah Beeson.
Noah Beeson, huh? Well, we don't like that word. Tell Scram.
Okay, that's not right thing to say. Hey, Noah, Who are you talking to? Not much. Just talking to those guys over there.
Evil Justin? Evil Alex? Huh? What are you two doing here? Well, if it isn't our positive selves, we meet again. Are you two happy to see us? No, we're not. We always happy because we put you guys in jail. Jail? Guys, you know those two? Yeah, those are the evil clones. They always put us in cages. Cages?
Why would they do that?
For ruin our shows. Oh, that's not nice. They kind of look like you, and that purple one looks kind of like a Pokemon fan. I'm not a Pokemon fan. How many times do I have to tell people that? Well, anyway, I am Evil Justin, and I'm Evil Alexander Bex. We're the evil clones. Oh, I guess you two are entering the Great Sky Race, huh? That's right. And we know Justin and Alex can't race. Yeah, because they don't even have a vehicle. Ugh. Why I yell that they can? Uh-huh. They can be in a race with us.
You?
Yeah, because Rocket is entering the Great Sky Race, too. You mean that red metal of bolts? You can't win it with that thing. They won't stand a chance. Don't listen to them, Rocket. Yeah, we'll show them you're the fastest rocket in the race. Huh. You wish. Speaking of fast, we have our partner flying as well. Partner? Who is your partner? Uh-huh.
What's the matter, Rocket?
Guys, I think we know what's wrong with him. Look up there. Huh? Oh! Whoa! What is that?
Don't be frightened, little boy. Allow me to introduce myself.
Whoa, a jet fighter. It's so huge.
More like a big jet fighter, also known as Big Jet.
Huh, no kidding. Never realized that.
Don't tell me you must be Alex and Justin.
How'd you know who we are?
The evil clones told me about you two. And you kids must be the little Einsteins.
That's us.
Uh-huh. And you must be...
Noah. He's our friend. And this is our friend Blue.
Yours, yours. The boy who's from another place with Blue. Huh. Prophetic.
Guess you're working with the evil clones, huh?
That's right, little boy. I am. I'm also entering the Great Sky Race. And I'm their partner. And we are gonna win.
You're not gonna let Rocket lose.
Rocket? You mean that red metal bolt? That thing won't stand a chance against me. I'm the fastest jet in the world. Come on, you two. We got a race to practice.
We're with you, Big Jet. And just to be clear, Alex and Justin, if we win, you guys will be in cages, especially your new friends. Uh-huh. That's fine, but if we win, you guys can be in jail again. Yeah. If that's ever gonna happen.
Wow, he's so fast.
He sure is. Uh-huh. Poor Rocket. What do you think he's feeling?
Nervous.
Yeah, he's nervous. I wonder why he's nervous. Maybe he's worried about Big Jen and the evil clones will win. Yeah, I guess you're right, Justin.
Don't be nervous, Rocket. You're gonna win this race. I know it.
That's right. And we're going with you, Rocket. Right, team?
Right.
Bye-bye.
Alright, let's go. Wait, Noah. Huh? Why you want me and Alex be in the race with you guys? Oh, because we don't want to be in cages like you guys been. If those evil clones have something to do to you guys, then they're our problem, too. That's why we're gonna go to the race together. I guess he's right, Justin. We have no choice. You're right. Let's do it. All right. Come on, team. Come on, guys. We'll show you inside Rocket. Okay, all right. Whoa! Awesome! Amazing! Noah, Rocket is so cool. Uh-huh. What did he say? He's saying thank you. Oh, but there's something else than himself. What does he have? He has toys, snacks, costumes, art supplies, musical instruments, notebooks, and there's a different about this Dickager right there. Huh? How can you tell this one's different? I'll show you. Watch. Whoa! I didn't know the Thigature has seatbelts. Me either. That's right, because this Thigature has seatbelts, and another one at Rocket's house is the normal one. Oh, and Noah, can we have seats too?
Sure. Rocket, give Alex and Justin some seats.
Whoa, whoa. Ooh, pop-up seats. Amazing. Let's ride on them, okay? Ooh, seatbelts too. That's perfect. Alright, are you guys ready? We're ready as we ever be. Okay, let's go practice, Rocket.
Ready for the Great Sky Race.
Guys, I don't think Rocket's fooling around. What do you mean, Noah? I think something's gone wrong with Rocket.
Wait a minute. Rocket has the hiccups.
Oh no!
Have you ever had the hiccups? Rocket's never had the hiccups before.
Well, I guess he does now.
Rocket, let's land.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Every time Rocket hiccups, he goes backwards.
But the race is going to start soon. Rocket can't be in the Great Sky Race with Rocket hiccups.
What are we gonna do? Maybe we have to fix Rocket's hiccups away before the Great Sky Race starts.
But how do you fix Rocket hiccups?
Stopping Rocket hiccups must be sort of like stopping Kid hiccups.
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea, but how can we do that?
When I get the hiccups, Leo sneaks up behind me and yells, "Boo!" That surprises my hiccups away.
That's a great idea, Annie.
Yeah, we can scare Rocket's hiccups away. Great idea. Don't worry, Rocket. We'll surprise your hiccups away. I promise. Yeah, but Noah? Who will surprise Rocket's hiccups away? I was thinking the same thing. Good question. Who will surprise Rocket's hiccups away? Oh, great idea, Blue. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out who will surprise Rocket's hiccups away. I love playing Blue's Clues. Hey, Noah. Can we play Blue's Clues too? Sure. You guys played it before? We sure do. Okay. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because it's a pretty great game. Yeah! So remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Okay. How are we supposed to get rid of this paw print? Let's think. Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Whoa. I guess the pauper must have caught Rocket's hiccups. I guess it does. Okay, you know we can play Blue's Clues. Our handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Hey guys, do you brought your notebooks too? Yep, we sure do. Alright, let's play Blue's Clues. To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And those are our
clues.
Our clues are clues. Then we put it in our notebook. Cause of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in notebook cause of whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in note because of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. And you know what to do. Sit down here and think and share. Think. It's when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything. That we wanna do. Are you ready to play Blue's Clues? So we can figure out who will surprise Rocket's hiccups away? You will? Great. Don't worry, Rocket. After we find 3 clues to figure out who surprised your hiccups away, we'll go to the Great Sky Race. Whoa! The hiccups are getting worse.
A clue!
Yeah, if we don't get those hiccups away soon, the race is gonna start.
No, there's a clue!
Oh, a clue! You see a clue? Where?
Over there!
Oh! There's a clue on the picture of small footprints. You know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, small footprints. So first we draw a circle and color it in for the paw. And then some little circles for the toes. And another one. And another one. And another one. Another one. And another one. And we have small footprints. Hey guys, we found our first clue. Really? Yes, the first clue is small footprints. So who surprised Rocket's hiccups away with these footprints? That may be, but I think we should find 2 more clues just to be sure. Yep, okay.
How should we surprise Rocket?
Let's think.
I've got an idea.
What's your idea, Quincy?
We'll sneak up behind Rocket and crash cymbals. That's sure to surprise him.
Good thinking, Quincy.
Yeah, the cymbals are perfect for surprising Rocket's hiccups away. That's a great idea. But where can we find the cymbals at?
I know. Let's go to Orchestra Ocean.
Orchestra Ocean? What's Orchestra Ocean? It's the ocean where all the instruments are at.
There are all kinds of instruments in Orchestra Ocean.
Does that mean we're having another mission? A mission? That's right. We do have another mission. Everyone gather up to your seats. Buckle your seatbelts. Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Pat, 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 pat.
We need more power. Noah, can we help? Sure. We have to put your hands down your lap and pat, like this. Pat, 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 pat. We need to go faster. Yeah, you're right. Pat, 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 pat.
Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off! Whoa, 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 whoa. Wow, we're flying. Yeah. Wow.
We're here. Ooh, look at all the lovely instruments. Oh, I just adore Orchestra Ocean.
Wait, June, don't.
Whoops.
Trying to warn you.
Right.
We really need to do something about these hiccups.
Wow, so that's Orchestra Ocean. Sure is, Alex. Now this is a place where we can find the cymbals at.
Come on, let's find the cymbals. Rocket, lower your look and listen scope.
So Noah, what does the look and listen scope do? Well, a look and listen scope is where you can hear the sounds and use a scope for seeing this monitor. Whoa, that's perfect. It sure is. This monitor will help us where we can find something that we're looking for. Now let's see if we can find the cymbals.
I see violins, and drums, and cellos, but I don't see any cymbals.
Wait, listen.
I can hear the cymbals. Do you see the cymbals? Yeah, there they are!
Those cymbals are loud.
They're very loud.
They're sure to surprise Rocket.
Whoa, we gotta hurry to get those cymbals.
We have to catch them. Annie, use the clapper catcher.
Okie dokie. Rocket. Lower the clapper catcher.
Wow, that clapper catcher sure is a little jumpy. Okay, looks like we're gonna need your help. Will you help Annie get the symbols with the clapper catcher? You will? Great. Okay, put your hands out and get ready to grab it. Ready? And go! Alright, you almost got it. You're almost there. And got it!
That was awesome, Annie! Great job!
Thanks for helping Annie get the symbols.
Now we can surprise Rocket's Hiccups away.
We sure can. Alright, let's go.
Rocket, let's head for land.
Wait right here, Rocket. We'll be right back. Yeah, we have to make sure those symbols will surprise Rocket's Hiccups away.
No, it's a clue! Right there!
Oh, there's a clue! Hey, Justin, Noah! What is it, Alex? You found a clue? Yeah, look over there. Oh! Way to go, Alex! You found a clue. Yeah, and it's on those whiskers. I sure did. Let's put it in my handy dandy.
Notebook.
Right. So, whiskers. First, we'll draw three lines on this side, and draw three lines on the other side. There. Whiskers. So, what was our first clue?
Small footprints.
Right. Small footprints. And our second clue is whiskers. So, who has footprints and the whiskers to surprise Rocket's Hiccups away? Maybe, but I think we need to find one more clue, just to be sure. Well, for now, let's make sure the symbols surprise Rocket's Hiccups away. Come on. Okay, alright.
Will you help us surprise Rocket? Great!
Okay, let's pretend our hands are symbols.
Now clap your symbols! Clap!
That was nice loud clapping.
Alright, get your hands ready and be very quiet. Yeah, and when we clap our symbols with us.
Ready? Let's practice. Good going.
Now let's go surprise Rocket.
Shh. We have to sneak up on him. Ready? Waiter, clap your cymbals.
Great job.
That must have stopped Rocket's hiccups.
Let's listen. Does he still have the hiccups? You're right.
Your hiccups are still there.
Don't worry, Rocket. We'll find a way for you to fly in the great sky race.
What do we do? We need to find an even bigger surprise.
Yeah, a bigger surprise should stop Rocket's hiccups.
Yeah, but where can we find something that makes a bigger surprise for Rocket?
I have an idea!
What's your idea, Annie?
A big animal, like a tiger. That will surprise Rocket.
A tiger?
That's a fantastic idea, Annie.
We have got to go to the jungle.
But where can we find the jungle? Pow, 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 pow. Hey, Blue knows where it's at. Okay, let's let Blue give us the directions.
Let's go
to Rocket.
on.
Blast off!
Look! It's the Great Sky Race starting line!
It's almost time for the race!
Uh-oh. Look who's getting ready, guys.
Oh, no. Well, well, well. Look who's there. Looks like they're about to practice the race. Let's hope so. Not! Wait till I get my hands on. Calm down, Alex. Soon as we surprise Rocket Hiccups away, as soon as we get to the Sky Race quickly.
He's right.
Yeah, just calm down if we get this quickly. Okay, I'll try.
Pow pow!
Oh, Blue thinks we're here. Okay, Rocket, let's land. Huh? Hey, are we back in the plane garage? Yeah, but why are we back here? Wait, guys, listen. Did you hear that? Yeah, do you hear it too? I wonder what that sound is. Huh, where'd that sound come from? Hey, Blue just skidded into that postcard. Wait, it's not just a postcard. It's a postcard of the jungle. Oh, I get it. Blue knows where the postcard of the jungle is. It's on that plane garage door.
Yeah, maybe that's where the tire's at.
Oh, okay. Great idea, Blue. All right, let's go too. Whoa, I guess Rocket got a hiccup skidoo. I guess he does. Looks like we're gonna skidoo too. Oh yeah, right. Let's go. Blue skidoo, we get to. Whoa! We're in the jungle! This jungle is so huge! Yeah! Whoa! No, you're wearing a safari hat! Yeah! Yeah! So are you guys!
Though!
Whoa! We're wearing it too!
Though!
How do we got these on? Well, I know why. When we skidoo to some places, we get forms. Forms, huh? Huh. That sounds cool.
Awesome! Amazing! Cool!
Alright. Now let's go find the tiger. Okay, let's go explore the jungle. Rocket, stay right here. We'll be right back. Come on.
The mighty jungle.
How are we going to find a tiger?
Let's search for it.
Do you see a tiger?
Yeah, there it is.
That sure is a big tiger.
It's okay, guys. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you a friendly tiger?
I sure am.
Oh, okay. I'm Justin. I'm Alex. I'm Noah. And this is my friends, the Little Einsteins, my friend, and Blue.
It was nice to meet you all. I'm Stripes.
Do you have a loud roar?
I sure do. Listen.
I was right.
It is pretty loud. Hey, Stripes. Will you help us surprise Rocket Hiccups away?
Sure, I can help.
Let's help the tiger surprise Rocket.
Yeah, let's pretend we are tigers.
Shh, we have to creep up behind Rocket so we can roar and surprise the hiccups away.
Let's creep like tigers.
Hey, Stripes, do you know how to do the creep like a tiger?
Sure, I'll show you.
Alright, that's perfect. Let's creep together. Do you want to do creep with us? You will? Great.
Creep with us. Pretend your hands are tiger paws like this.
Alright, let's creep like a tiger and slower, slow.
Creep, creep, ritondondo. Creep, creep, ritondondo.
Now roar real loud.
Rocket loved that surprise.
That was some sneaky creeping.
Thanks for being a tiger with us.
Yeah, thanks.
That was a loud roar.
Really, very loud.
It must have stopped Rocket's hiccups.
Let's listen. Does he still have the hiccups? You're right, they're still there.
Now what should we do?
Well,
The cymbals didn't stop the hiccups.
And the tiger's roar didn't stop the hiccups.
Well, we did try, though. Yeah, but that was a great roar, though.
We need the biggest surprise ever to stop Rocket's hiccups.
That's right. We need something bigger surprise for Rocket's hiccups away. I know. Let's use the geysers. A geysers? A geysers?
A geyser will be the biggest surprise ever.
It sure is a good idea. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta get ready for the tiger race. Okay, bye Stripes. Thanks for letting us be in a tiger with you. You're welcome. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Yeah, we gotta go too. Alright, come on team. Come on, let's go too. Okay, alright. Oh, we almost forgot. We still have to find our last clue so we can figure out who surprised Rocket's hiccups away before the Great Sky Race starts. Come on. Whew. Well, at least my hat's back to normal. Huh?
A clue, a clue.
Yeah, what's that sound?
A clue.
Yeah, but if it wasn't you and it wasn't me, then what was...
No, a clue!
Oh, you see a clue. Where?
Behind you!
Oh, there's a clue on this squeaking sound. I guess our clue is a squeaking sound. You know what we need? My super duper...
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay. A squeaking sound. Let's draw those curved lines for the sound wave. And we have a squeaking sound. Okay, that was our third clue. Hey, wait. We have all three clues. Hey, guys, we have all three clues.
All three clues?
Great job, Justin. Way to go. And you know what that means. We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Right. Come on, guys. Oh, okay, come on. Okay, now we're finally at the thinking chair. Let's think. So we're trying to figure out who will surprise Rocket's hiccups away. And our clues are small footprints, whiskers, and a squeaking sound. So, who will surprise Rocket's hiccups with small footprints, a whiskers, and a squeaking sound? Maybe something that has whiskers on its face. Yeah, and it makes this squeaking sound. That's right, and something that makes small footprints like an animal. But what kind of animal was that?
A mouse!
A mouse! Yeah, a mouse has whiskers, and it makes a squeaking sound, and it makes small footprints. Blue, a mouse will surprise Rocket's hiccups away?
We just figure out Blue's clues. We settle down, figure out what Blue's clues are all about.
Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Oh, but first we have to go to the geysers to make sure it works. If it doesn't work, then we'll use the mouse. Alright, let's go to the geysers. I see the geysers, but where are the water? Hey guys, look, huh? Whoa. See, the water came from the geysers. They will come out for a minute, and then it'll splash out. Now let's make sure that works for Rocket. Do you think it's gonna work? Let's see.
Come on, let's help the geyser surprise Rocket. When the music stops, say splash.
Will you do it with us? You will? Great. Alright, let's practice.
Ready? Listen to the music.
Thank you.
Thanks for helping us practicing.
Now, let's surprise Rocket.
Oh, Rocket! Come sit over here. Yep, right there, Rocket.
That's good. All right, Rocket's on the geyser.
Okay, get ready to splash. When the music stops, say splash!
Splash!
Awesome! Yay!
Woohoo!
All right!
Rocket likes riding on the water.
He surely does.
But does he still have the hiccups?
Let's listen.
Does he still have the hiccups? Yes, they're still there!
What do we do now, Leo?
I guess the geysers didn't work.
We've got to stop these hiccups soon. The race is going to start!
Don't worry. We got one more thing left.
Squeak! Squeak! Squeak!
What are you calling? Wait and see.
Squeak! Squeak!
Oh, there you are.
Hey there, little mouse.
The mouse came here. Yep, I called it. He sure did. Why'd you call the mouse? Wait for it.
Whoa, where did Rocket go?
He's up there, guys. He's still up on the sky.
Rocket, come back! It was just a mouse.
The mouse just surprised Rocket.
Rocket, that little tiny mouse surprised you?
We'll take that as a yes.
Let's listen.
Does he still have the hiccups?
No! The little mouse surprised the hiccups right out of Rocket.
All right, it worked.
Yay!
Now we have to get to the Great Sky Race. Yeah, we still got time. Let's go.
Thank you, little mouse.
Fast. Oh, I got an idea. Noah, remember we helped Rocket get more power with Patty? Yeah, that way we can pat again so we can go faster. Great idea. Let's pat. You can help us pat. Put your hands down your lap and pat. Ready? Go! Pat, 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 pat. Alright, we're past one vehicle. Now we have to go through the Eiffel Tower. Right, we pass another one. Now we have to go past the Egypt. We pass the third one. All right, we pass the fourth one. All right, we pass three of them. Now we'll go through the Colosseum. Now through the canyon. All right, we got past all vehicles. We sure did. Yep, but all except for one. Big Jet and the evil clones.
It's them again.
Oh, no, you don't.
Big Jet and evil clones are in the lead. Now Rocket's in the lead. Wait, Big Jet and evil clones are in the lead. We gotta go faster. Put your hands on your lap and pat faster. Pat, 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 pat. Yes!
Rocket wins the race!
Yes! All right.
Wow.
I knew you could do it, Rocket.
No, no, no. I can't believe we lost. Every single time we lost. That's right. Uh-huh. And the deal's a deal. This isn't over yet, you two. And we're not through with you too, Beeson. But you guys are. Yeah, and now we're calling the police to put you in jail again. Oh no, not again.
No!
Huh?
What? Wow.
Your police days are over.
Your marijuana's wrong, but we'll be back. Oh no, they got away this time. So much for calling the cops. Don't worry, you two. We'll deal with them soon. But look at the bright side. We won, and we don't have to be in cages this time. You're right, Noah. Yeah, let's go thank Rocket.
Rocket, that was awesome flying.
And you did a great job being the race, Rocket. Yep, and I knew we were counting on you. Yeah, you did a great job. You're welcome, Rocket.
Let's sing Rocket's race song. Sing with us.
La 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 la.
Mission completion.
Now it's time for the curtain call. Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
Hey, rah, rah, rah for Rocket.
Come on, take a bow.
Beeson, that's me.
The composer of the beautiful music we play.
Danny Phantom 13, man. Hooray for Danny.
That was a great big guitar music, Danny.
Thanks. I helped Noah for it. See you on the next mission. Hey, thank you so much for your help today. We did a great job when we won the race.
We sure did.
Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and you and my friend Blue, we could do anything.
Justin!
Sorry, that we wanna do. Bye-bye, see ya, so long.
Come along. What did you see?
Clue.
Where's the clue?
We see clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blue's Clues, sing la la la, la la la. And me, 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 sing along, sing along.
Or write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day. It's another musical day.
That's a nice sandcastle you made, you guys.
Thanks, Noah.
Huh? Oh, hi. We're so glad you're here. We're playing at the seashore.
Do you like to go to the seashore? Great.
Cool. We're all here. See? Me, Leo, Quincy, June, Annie, Blue, and Rocket.
Rocket? Hey, where did Rocket go?
I don't know. Do you see Rocket?
Over there! Yeah, there he is!
Oh yeah, Rocket's playing at the ocean.
Look! He's playing with someone in the water!
Who was he playing with? A whale! Wow! I cannot believe it! Rocket made friends with a whale!
That's a little humpback whale.
A little humpback whale? Wow! I never seen a humpback whale like that before.
Bow, bow, bow.
Blue hasn't either.
Aww, he's singing. La 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 la.
You're having so much fun.
Wow! Look at that! That whale must be the little whale's mother. Oh, look! She's waving the tail at her son. But what do you think she's saying?
She said it's time to go.
Oh yeah, the little whale's mother must be waving her tail to tell the little whale it's time to go. Then that means they're going home. That's right, June. They are going home.
Little whale doesn't want to go.
He wants to keep playing with Rocket.
Yeah, but his mom says it's time to go.
We should go too.
It's snack time. Hey, Rocket! It's time to go.
Sure made me hungry.
Me too.
Yum. Those were some good snacks.
Huh?
Huh?
Rocket? What do you think Rocket's feeling?
Sad.
Sad? Hey, Rocket. Are you feeling sad? Why are you sad?
Aw, I think Rocket misses someone.
Yeah. Who do you think Rocket misses?
Little Whale.
Yeah, I bet he misses his friend, Little Whale.
Do you miss Little Whale, Rocket? Leo, we got to help Rocket. Yeah. But how?
Papa?
Huh? Oh, Leo. Blue knows how can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again. Really? That's great. Don't worry, Rocket. We'll help you find Little Whale so you both can play together again. That's right, Leo. We have a new mission. We have to go to the ocean and find Rocket's friend Little Whale. But Blue, I got a question. How can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again? Oh, great idea, Blue. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out how can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again. I love playing Blue's Clues. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Before we can find Little Whale, we need to get rid of this paw print first. I know. Let's use the bucket of water to splash the paw print away. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Whoops. Sorry, I didn't mean to splash on you. Hey, you know what we need to play Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, let's play Blue's Clues.
to play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three,
Paw prints!
Paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And those are our
clues.
Our clues are clues. Then we put it in our notebook, cause of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put in notebook, cause of Who's Clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put in notebook, because of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down here and think and share and think. 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 Bom, bom, bom. It's when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Bow, bow.
That we wanna do. Are you ready to play Blue's Clues? So we can figure out how can we get Rocket and Lil Whale back together again? You are? Great. Let's go.
A clue, a clue.
Yeah. Maybe we can find a clue at the ocean.
No, a clue.
Oh, you see a clue right now? Where?
Right there.
I don't see it. Where is it?
On Quincy.
Huh? Quincy? A clue on Quincy, huh? What?
Ah!
Oh my! Quincy, you're a clue! I cannot believe it! I'm the first clue! I mean, Leo was a clue once, remember? Yep. Hey, you know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. So, Quincy. Let's draw Quincy's hat, his hair, circle for the head, his face, his shirt and shorts, his arms and shoes. And there, it's Quincy. So, our first clue is Quincy. So, how can we get Rocket and Lil Whale back together again with our friend Quincy? What do you think? Oh. Yeah. Maybe. Maybe. I'm not sure yet, but we need to find two more clues, then we'll know for sure. And then, Rocket and Lil Whale will be back together again. But how can we find Lil Whale?
Papa.
Huh?
Papa, 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 papa.
Oh, great idea, Blue. We can skidoo to the ocean and go find Rocket's friend Lil Whale. Yeah, that's another easier way to get there, just like we did in Safari. We can be like swimmers or scuba divers, that too. All right, team, let's go dive down to the ocean. Come on, let's go dive in too. Boo-skidoo, we can too. Whoa, hey. Okay, I'm swimming here in the ocean. Cool. Ooh, and look, I'm wearing a scuba diving suit, flippers, and goggles. Now I know what it's like to be a fish. Oh, come on, let's get to the others, and then we'll go find Rocket's friend, Lil Whale. Oh look, it's a Great Barrier Reef. Cool. I wonder what our friends are. Our friends could be around here somewhere. Oh look, a red submarine. Let's ask him. Maybe he knows where our friend's at. Excuse me, red submarine. Have you seen our friends anywhere? They're inside Rocket. He's red and he looks like you and... Huh? Whoa! Rocket? Is that you? Wow, you're a submarine. Cool. There you are, Noah. We've been waiting for you. Oh, hey guys. Oh, hey Leo. How did Rocket do that? He's a submarine. Oh yeah. When after Rocket skidded here, we pressed a button and he transformed into a submarine. Really? Wow. So that means Rocket can transform to different transportations besides himself?
That's right. But there's still more transportation buttons that we haven't tried there yet.
Oh, okay. Well, now we're here in the ocean, we can go find Rocket's friend Lil Whale. Right, team?
Right.
Bow-bow.
All right, let's go. Did somebody say whale? Huh?
Bow?
Whoa, shh. Dory, be quiet. It might be them. They don't look very nice to me.
What was that?
I don't know. Do you know where that voice is coming from?
Over there!
Oh, over there. Thanks. Sorry we didn't mean to scare you. You can come out. We're just friendlies. Friendlies? Are you sure? Yes, sir. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, guys. You can come out now. Okay, all right, Dad. Sorry about we're hiding. We thought you were the same scuba divers. Oh, that's okay. It happened so... Wait a minute. Are you Marlin, Nemo, and Dory from Finding Nemo and Finding Dory? Yeah, that's us.
No way! I can't believe it's you! I watch your movies.
It was awesome. You mean you're a fan? That's right, I'm a fan. Oh, allow me to introduce ourselves. I'm Noah Beeson.
And this is Leo, Annie, Quincy, June, Blue,
and our friend Rocket. Hi.
Hello there.
Hi there. Hello.
Bow-bow.
Oh, it's very nice to meet you guys. I guess we'll introduce you guys too. I'm Marlin, and this is my son Nemo.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Hi. I'm Dory. It's very nice to meet you, Dora.
Huh?
It's very nice to meet you too, Dory. Oh, and the name is Noah. Right. Sorry.
Why did Dory call Noah Dora?
Oh, Dory has a little trouble remembering things. That's right. I suffer from short-term memory loss.
Oh, okay.
So, Noah, what brings you and your friends here in the ocean? Oh, we're looking for a friend who lives here in the ocean.
Really?
Yep. He's one of Rocket's friends. Oh, what kind of fish is he? He's Little Whale.
A whale?
That's right. Rocket really missed Little Whale, so we came here to find him.
Oh.
Maybe we can help you.
Huh? You will?
Yeah. Excuse me, Nemo. Are you sure about this? Yeah, Dad. Dory helped you find me, and we helped Dory find her parents. That's right. I maybe forget things, but I could try to think real hard, too. Okay. I guess we could do that. All right, Noah. We'll help you and your friends find Little Whale in case you need help.
Really?
Wow, I think that's a great idea. Yeah, we're gonna need an extra hand to find Rocket's friend Little Whale. What did he say? He said, yeah, thanks. Oh, okay. Alright, but there's one problem. How are we gonna find Little Whale here in this big ocean?
I've got an idea. Listen to this, Rocket. I've been practicing. Wow! Quincy sounds just like Little Whale!
It does?
Yeah. When we're at the seashore, we heard the Little Whale sing the same song.
Wow. He must be a really great singer.
He sure is.
Yep. With this song, we can call Rocket's friend Little Whale.
Great idea. Hey, will you help us too?
You will?
Great. When after Quincy play that song again, let us know you hear a little whale, okay?
Okay.
Play it, Quincy!
Was that the little whale?
No!
No, that doesn't sound like Little Whale.
Nope, but I do recognize that voice.
Hey dudes, what's up?
Hey, it's Crush.
Crush? The sea turtle?
Cool!
Hello Little Blue, Little Dude, and Jellyman.
Hi Crush.
Hey Crush.
Hello Crush. How's Squirt doing?
Oh, he's doing great. He's having a great time at the current. And he thinks your dad is a great jelly man.
Jelly man?
Bow, bow, bow.
Oh yeah, it's a long story.
Jelly man? Care for the intro?
Oh, right. Guys, this is Crush, the sea turtle. Crush, this is Noah, Leo, Annie, Quincy, June, Blue, and that submarine is Rocket. Hi there.
Hello there.
Hi.
Hello.
Bow, bow.
Hi, Crush. It's very nice to meet you. It's very nice to meet you too, dude. So what brings you here in the ocean? Oh, we're looking for our friend Lil Whale. Have you seen him?
I sure do, Beeson dude.
Really? Well, where is he?
Follow me, and I'll show you.
Give her a ride, Lil dudes?
Oh, sure, Crush. Follow us, guys. Woohoo! Come on, team. Follow that sea turtle.
Righteous, yeah!
Boy, Rocket's really excited about playing with Lil Whale.
Yeah, he's going so fast!
He sure is, Leo. Sometimes you go excited when you go faster to see a friend.
But guys, we have to go faster!
Why do we need to go faster?
Uh-oh, it's...
It's a squid!
And it's heading straight for us.
Oh no! Faster, Rocket!
Hurry, Crush! Hang on, dudes!
Wow, that's fast!
It sure is.
But it's not fast enough! The squid is right behind us!
Uh-oh. Looks like we're gonna need your help. Will you help us go faster and faster so we can be safe from the squid? You will? Great.
Can you say, Accelerando? Great! Tell Rocket, Accelerando!
Accelerando!
Woohoo! Even faster! Say, Accelerando!
All right.
Phew.
That was close.
Thank goodness. You're the best, Rocket.
Good swimming. Thanks for saying Accelerando.
Yeah, thanks.
But.
Huh? What kind of fish is that? Oh, a blufferfish. A blufferfish! Ah!
Look out, Crush! Hang on! Whoa!
Look out! They've got really sharp spines! They're like underwater porcupines! And we're headed right for them!
You're right! We better slow down so the pufferfish don't prick us!
Looks like we're gonna need your help again. Will you help us go slower and slower so we won't get hit by those bluffer fishes? You will? Great!
Can you say, retardando? Great! Say it with me!
Retardando!
Be careful, Rocket! Great! Now we're going really slowly.
Yeah, and that was a close call, too.
Thanks for your help.
We're safe.
We got away from the giant squid, and we got past the pufferfish. I'm sure glad we didn't run into a shark.
I'm glad we didn't either, Quincy. Well, we're off to find Rocket's friend, Lil Whale.
Guys, It's a shark!
We need to go faster and faster! Say, Accelerando!
Accelerando!
Hurry, Crush! Hang on, little dudes!
We need to go even faster! Say, Accelerando! We did it!
Woohoo!
All right.
Bow-bow.
Thanks for saying Accelerando and Retardando.
Yeah, we couldn't go faster and slower without you.
And thanks, Rocket, for helping us get away from the shark. Thank you very much.
All right, dude, this is as far as I can go. If you want to find a little whale, there is something or someone out here who can help you.
Okay, thanks for taking us so far, Crush.
No problem, Leo. Good luck finding a little whale. See you later, dudes.
Bye, Crush.
Papa.
Hey, Dopa.
Huh? Hold on.
It's Noah. Yeah, Dory? Right. So, what else can you do before we can keep searching for a little whale? Good question. Oh, that's right, Blue. We better look for more clues so we can figure out how can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again. I'll be right back, you guys. Okay, alright, okie dokie. Wow, look at all these seashells.
A clue, a clue.
Yeah, they're beautiful. You're right.
No, a clue.
Oh, you see a clue? Here in the ocean? Where? Oh, there it is. On that, what kind of shell is that?
A conch shell.
A conch shell? Yeah. Well, we better write this clue down in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Hey, my notebook looks a little different in the ocean. Ooh, and so does my crown. Cool. All right, a conch shell. First, let's draw a shape of a shell like this, with a pointy one on the bottom, and some pointy lines for the top, and another one, and one more on top, and then let's draw this line for the opening, and the hole for the inside. There, a conch shell. Okay, so what was our first clue?
Quincy!
Quincy, right. And now our second clue is a conch shell. So, how can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again with Quincy and a conch shell? What do you think? Yeah, that could be it, but I think we need to find one more clue, then Rocket and Little Whale will be back together again. Hey, Noah?
Huh?
I have a question. Where are we?
That's a good question, Nemo.
I don't know. That shark chased us here.
How are we going to find Little Whale now?
Let's take a look around.
Great idea. Yeah, but how?
We'll show you, Marlin. Rocket, up periscope, please.
With this periscope, we can probably see everything outside the ocean.
Whoa!
With this monitor.
Wow, that's cool.
It sure is, Marlin.
Look up, look! A violin! A trumpet!
I know where we are. We must be in Orchestra Ocean.
Orchestra Ocean? What's that? Oh, an Orchestra Ocean is a place where there's a lot of music at the outside of the ocean.
Really? I didn't know there's musical instruments at the ocean. Now you do.
Hey! Maybe one of the musical instruments can help us.
Yeah, maybe one of the instruments has seen Little Whale.
I'll play Little Whale's song.
Yeah, but first, Rocket, up megaphone, please. Okay, hit it, Quincy.
Look! A French horn is playing just like Little Whale.
The French horn is going to help us find Little Whale. Hooray!
Hooray!
Okay, French horn, take us to a little whale.
Follow that French horn!
Come on! We're right behind you.
like a huge rock.
It's not a rock, it's coral. It's alive, and it's made up of millions of tiny animals.
Wow, I never seen a coral reef like these before. This is my first time to see them.
Little whale must be on the other side of this coral reef.
I bet there's lots of fish hiding inside these tunnels.
I hope we don't run into any spooky fish.
Ooh. Guys, where did the French horn go?
Good question.
It must have gone down one of those tunnels.
What are we gonna do now?
I know. We can listen for it. The French horn sounds like this.
Oh yeah, the French horn does make that sound. So if we find that sound, we can go in one of these tunnels. Hey, will you help us find the French horn sound at each one of these tunnels? You will? Great. Okay, let's start with the first tunnel.
Does that sound like the French horn?
No!
No? It's a flute. Let's listen down another coral tunnel. Does that sound like the French horn?
Yeah!
Yes! It sounds just like the horn!
Yeah, so let's go in that tunnel.
I wonder what was down the other tunnel.
Ah! I know what's in that tunnel. They're scorpion fish!
Go, Rocket, go! Now which way do we go? Let's listen. The French horn sounds like this.
Okay, let's try that tunnel.
Does that sound like the French horn?
No!
No, it's a violin. Now let's listen to this tunnel. Is that the French horn?
Yeah!
Yes! It sounds like the French horn.
Yeah, let's go this way.
Hey, look at the other tunnel. It's more scorpion fish.
Come on, let's go. And there's the way out of the tunnels.
We did it!
All right.
Great swimming, Rocket.
Great listening, too.
Yeah, and thank you for helping us find the right tunnels. And we're safe from the scorpion fish, too. Thanks for taking us so far, French horn.
Now we can find Little Whale.
Looks like Rocket is so excited to find his friend. Yeah, but Nora, there's one more thing left. Hold on. It's Noah. Noah. Right. I'll try and think of that name. Okay. So, what's one more thing left? You have to find a last clue, right? Oh! You're right, Dory. She's right. We still need to figure out how we can get Rocket and Little Whale back together so they can play again.
A clue!
Yeah, I know. We'll find him soon.
No, it's a clue!
Oh, you found the third clue already? Well, where is it?
Right there!
Yeah, Noah, right there. Oh, yeah. There's a clue. On that French horn. Wait a minute. How did that happen? Oh well. Hey, French horn, you're the clue. You know what we need now? Our underwater handy dandy?
The notebook!
Notebook. Right. Wow. Cool notebook, Noah. Thanks, Marlin. Okay, so, a French horn. First, let's draw an oval, then two lines, a swirly squiggly line, and a triangle for the mouthpiece. There, a French horn. Wow, nice drawing, Noah. Thanks, Nemo. And thanks for the details, French horn. All right, we have all three clues. Hey, wait a minute. We have all three clues. Then that means after our third clue, we go to our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair, right. We'll be right back, guys. Okay, all right, okie dokie, come on. All right, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. You will help, right? Great. So, we need to figure out how could we get Rocket and Lou Whale back together again. And our clues are our friend Quincy, a conch shell, and a French horn. So, how could we get Rocket and Lou Whale back together again with our friend Quincy, a conch shell, and a French horn? You know, our friend Quincy is a great musician, so he can play any musical instruments like this French horn. But what about the conch shell? Oh, maybe one of us can use any of those conch shells, and then it could play the same sound like the French horn. So, what does Quincy need? Making more whale calls. That's it. Quincy needs more whale calls. Blue.
Huh?
Is that how we can get Rocket and Lou Whale back together again?
Bow, bow, bow.
We just figure out Blue's clues.
We settle down, figure it out. What Blue's clues are all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
Hey, Leo. Yes, Noah? I know how we can get Rocket and Lou Whale back together again. We need to make more whale calls. Oh yeah, that's a great idea. But we need more instruments. But where can we find them? Excuse me, I know where we can find more instruments. You do, Marlin? That's great, but where are they? Follow me and I'll show you. Okay, Rocket, follow Marlin. This way, guys. Well, here they are.
These are conch shells. They're not instruments.
Well, they may be not instruments, but it has the same sound just like the French horn.
Let's just see about that.
He sure does, Annie. And with these conch shells, we can able to make more whale calls. That's right. And these three are one of us in case we can help too. Great idea, Nemo. Okay, team, get your conch shells. We need your help to call for the little whale. Put your hands up to your mouth like a shell and make music like this. Can you do it? Excellent. Okay, team. Are you ready?
Ready!
Bow, bow.
Okay, and a one, and a two, and a one, two, three, four.
We're calling the whales!
Yeah, let's do it again. Play your shells! Wow, you're great at blowing a conch shell.
whale hears us.
Yeah, but we don't see him. Hmm. Do you see Lou Whale? You do? Where?
Right there!
Yeah, there he is.
Here he comes!
Rocket and Little Will are back together.
Yay!
Woohoo!
All right, now Rocket and Little Will will be playing together again. And we'll visit him so Rocket won't miss him anymore. Right, team?
Right!
Bow bow!
And Marlin, Nemo, and Dory, thanks for helping us find Little Will.
No problem, Noah. This is a great adventure we had for a while.
That's right, Dad. And we have a great time with new friends just like you guys. Yeah. Thanks for the Little Einsteins, Blue, and you too, Noah. Oh, sure. Hey, anytime, Story. I was just kidding, because you call me, well, you know. Oh, and Noah, if you like to explore the ocean again, you can come visit us anytime you want. We will love that. Thank you, Marlin. And thank you, Ocean Explorers. We couldn't find Little Whale without you. Mission completion!
Now it's time for the curtain call! Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
And rah, rah, rah for Rocket!
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Yeah, all right!
Woohoo!
Mike Wazowski and Rainy Bonk fans, that's me.
The composer of the beautiful music we play.
Me, SpongeBob SquarePants. Hoorays for SpongeBob. That was a great thinking time you made, SpongeBob. Thanks, I helped Noah for this music. See you on the next mission. Hey, thanks for coming to explore the ocean and find Rocket's friend Little Whale with us. That's right, Marlin. And thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for so long, but we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and you and our friend Blue, we can do anything that we wanna do. Goodbye. See you later. So long, Ocean Explorers.
Come along. What did you see?
A clue.
Where's the clue?
They see a clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blue's Clues, sing la la la,
la la la.
And me, sing along,
or
write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day.
Rocket Safari.
It's another musical day.
Where can the binoculars be? Where are they? Huh? Oh, hi! You're just in time. I'm gonna need your help. I can't find the binoculars. Do you see them? Well, where is it?
In a bookcase.
Oh yeah, on the bookcase. Thanks. I can't go on a trip without these binoculars. Oh yeah, speaking of the trip, Leo wants to tell you some. Come on. Hey guys, look who's here. Hi.
Hello.
Hello there.
Hi there.
We're glad you came. And guess what? Rocket is taking us to safari in Africa. That's right. You want to know what Safari has? Okay, go ahead, Blue.
Bow, 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 bow.
See? At Safari, they have a... What do they have in Safari? animals, right. See, there's a rhino, a warthog, a wildebeest, a lion, flamingos, and monkeys. Yeah, there are a lot of animals here in Safari, and we're gonna go search to them. Okay, let's go. Wait a minute, Noah. Huh? There's an easier way to get to Safari. There is? What's that, Leo? See that picture of Safari over there? Yeah? Well, the easier way to get to Safari is the Skidoo there. Oh yeah! That's a great idea. That is the easier way to get to Safari. Let's go. Okay, come on, team. Let's go too. Blue Skidoo, we get to. Here we are. Whoa! We're in Safari! Yep, now we can search any animals.
Well, what animals can we search?
Well, maybe we can search a flamingo. Yeah, or the antelope. Or a rhinoceros. Or any animals we can research there. Hello, huh? Welcome to Safari in Africa. Are you here to search animals? Oh yeah, we just came here to know what animals so we can learn there. Oh, that sounds great. I'm Brennan Dorsey. And you are? Oh, I'm Noah. And this is my friend Blue.
Bobo.
I'm Quincy.
I'm Annie.
I'm June.
And I'm Leo.
And this is our friend Rocket.
It's nice to meet you, Brennan. It's nice to meet you guys too. Huh? What was that?
It's my laptop. It's showing me what happened here in Safari.
Oh no. What is it? Look! There's some animals who have problems nearby the waterfall. Whoa. What animals are they?
Wildebeests!
Wildebeests? Yeah. Uh-oh. The wildebeests are in trouble.
Really in trouble?
Yeah. The waterfall made the water too deep, and they can't cross there. What are we gonna do? Huh? Hey, Rocket got an idea. What's your idea, Rocket? What'd he say? He said come aboard and I'll show you. Oh, okay. Come on, team. Let's go.
I cannot believe it! Rocket's blocking the water!
Brilliant! Now the wildebeest can cross the river! And so can those flamingos!
You did it, Rocket! You're a hero!
Oh, yeah, right!
Rocket! Go!
Wow, I'm impressed. Yep, Rocket can do anything that he wants to do.
Is there anything Rocket can't do?
Not really. What's he say? He said all the animals have been across. Oh, okay. Great job.
Okay, Rocket. Let's go look at some more animals.
This doesn't sound good. I agreed.
I don't think Rocket likes being stuck very much. That water is extremely cold.
Yeah, if we don't get Rocket out of the waterfall soon, he might catch a cold.
Don't worry, Rocket. We'll get you out of those rocks. I promise.
Leo, we're going to need help to pull Rocket out of there.
But how are we gonna do that? Why don't we ask the animals? Maybe they can help.
Yeah, we'll get the biggest animals in Africa to come pull.
Oh yeah, that's a great idea, guys. Looks like we got a new mission. We're gonna find all the animals to free Rocket.
And fast.
So, Brennan, how many animals do we need to rescue Rocket? Well, you need 4 animals to pull Rocket out of the waterfall. But there is one problem. What's that? I don't know who the last animal is. Oh, don't worry, Brennan. Me and Leo will figure out who can help us rescue Rocket. Good idea. Let's get ready to search some animals. Everyone spread out and look some animals. Okay.
Bobo.
Huh? Oh, Leo, Blue knows who can help us. Oh, hey, Blue.
Do you know who can help me and Noah rescue Rocket?
Bow, bow, bow.
Who is it?
Bow. Bow, 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 bow.
Oh, great idea, Blue. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out who can help me and Noah rescue Rocket. I love playing Blue's Clues. Me too. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because it's a pretty great game. Yeah! So remember, Blue's Paw Prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. So, how are we supposed to get rid of this paw print? Let's think about this. Oh, look at that! The paw print has turned into some kind of animal. What animal is that?
A lion!
A lion? Yeah! Wow, so the paw print wants to be a lion. He sure does, Noah. A paw print lion. Are you gonna search some animals too? Oh, we'll go ahead and search them. Okay, see you later. You know we need to play Blue's Clues. Oh yeah, our handy dandy
notebooks.
Notebooks, right. Oh look, it's the one that Blue gave me. It sure is. Are you ready? Yep, I'm ready. Okay, now let's play Blue's Clues. To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And those are our
clues.
Our clues?
Our clues.
Then we put it in our notebook. Cause the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's a second clue. We put it in notebook cause of whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's a third clue. We put it in open cause of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. And you know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 It's when we use our minds to take a step at a time. We can do anything that we wanna do. Are you ready to play Blue's Clues? So we can figure out who can help me and Noah rescue Rocket? You will? Great. Okay, Leo. Let's go search for animals and clues. Alright, let's go. We are looking for animals to help us get Rocket unstuck.
A clue, a clue.
Right. We're also looking for Blue's Clues. We wonder where they are.
No, a clue.
Oh, you see a clue? Where is it?
Right there!
Oh! There's a clue. What are those? Is it brown and orange?
No!
No!
Black and yellow!
Oh yeah! What do you know? Black and yellow. So black and yellow must be our first clue. It sure is, Leo. You know what we need? Oh yeah! We need my handy dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook! Right! I get to use my notebook for the first time. Oh, and thanks to Noah, he made some colored crowns for us. That means I can use my yellow crown for the first time. First, let's draw a curve shape and then color in yellow. Then we'll use our black crown to draw the same shape and color in black. There, black and yellow. So, we're trying to figure out who can help me and Noah rescue Rocket. And our first clue is... black and yellow. So, who can help us rescue Rocket with black and yellow? Do you know? Maybe. Yeah, but I think we need to find more animals and two clues, then we'll rescue Rocket. Right. We gotta find the animals.
Whoa!
Whoa! Before Rocket gets a cold. Hey guys, come over here. That sounds like Brennan. Yeah, let's go see him. Hey guys, what's going on? We found the bumblebee, and he said he wants some help. Really? Wow, that's nice. Guys, I thought we need to find bigger animals. Is the bumblebee a big animal?
No!
No, he's tiny. Yeah, but we need all the help we can get. So will you help us, bumblebee? Sure, I can help you find the other animals. Hey guys, I found an animal. You did? That was fast. Where is it? It's over there. Okay, Let's see what animal did Bumblebee found with these binoculars. So what animal does Bumblebee found?
An elephant!
Oh yeah, it is an elephant.
An elephant would be perfect to pull Rocket out. Very enormous! Way to go, Bumblebee!
Guys, I think Bumblebee needs our help. Huh? Uh-oh, you're right, Leo. The elephant can't see Bumblebee. He's too little. And he also can't hear Bumblebee, too.
We've got to go help Bumblebee!
You guys go ahead. I'll stay here with Rocket in case you guys bring the animals here. Okay, good luck, Britton. You too, guys. Come on.
Whoa! I knew elephants were big, but he's humongous!
But how are we supposed to give the elephants attention?
Hey, I have an idea!
What's your idea, June? Oh yeah, that's a great idea, June. We can act like an elephant like this. That's right, Noah. That way the elephant can hear us. Yep. Hey, you want to help too? You will? Great. Can you move like an elephant trunk? Like this? Perfect. And can you make an elephant sound? Like this? Okay, let's do it really loudly. Like this. Do it with us. Huh? Oh, I'm sorry. Were you calling me?
It worked! He sees us! Bumblebee's going to ask him if he'll help Rocket.
Yep, and good job being an elephant. Excuse me, Mr. Elephant. Can you help us rescue Rocket? Sure, I'd like to help. All right!
Someone has to take Elephant back to Rocket!
But who will take Elephant to Rocket?
I'll do it! Come on, Elephant! I'll take you to Rocket!
Okay, lead the way!
Go, June!
We'll see you back at Rocket!
That elephant was big!
It sure is, Leo. But we need three more animals to rescue Rocket.
Right! We have to find more animals to pull him out!
Let's keep searching for more animals. I saw him. I think he found another animal. What animal is it? So what animal did Bumblebee found?
A hippopotamus!
A hippopotamus! Yeah!
Wow! Hey, maybe a hippopotamus could help rescue Rocket.
Yeah, that will work.
Guys, there's a problem. Look!
How can we let the hippo hear us?
Hey, I have an idea! Follow me! I bet a hippopotamus could hear my trumpet underwater!
Great idea, Quincy!
Yeah, good thinking, Quincy.
How should I play the trumpet so the hippopotamus could hear? Should I play it really loudly? Fortissimo or really quietly? Pianissimo.
Fortissimo!
Fortissimo! Really loudly! Yeah! That'll get his attention!
Let's help Quincy play louder. You want to help too? You will? Great. Put your hands all together like a trumpet and then blow. Ready? Fortissimo. It's working. Play louder. Oh, hello there. Were you guys calling me? It worked. Yeah, he can hear us.
All right.
Thanks for being the trumpet with us.
Yeah, thanks.
Excuse me, Hippopotamus. Can you help us rescue Rocket?
Sure, I'd love to help you guys.
Hooray!
That's great!
All right.
Follow me, Hippopotamus. I'll take you to Rocket.
Okay, lead the way.
I wonder how Rocket's doing. Let's see. Now we got a hippopotamus and an elephant. But Rocket is getting real cold in this waterfall.
He's going to catch a cold!
Yeah, but we still got time to find more animals. That's right, Bumblebee. We better go find some more animals and clues to free Rocket out of the waterfall. Well, come on, guys. Let's find two more animals.
On with the safari! Bow, 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 bow.
Come on. Oh yeah, that's Pry Rock. I wonder how Simba's doing. Do you think he can help us?
No, a clue!
Oh yeah, you're right. He's probably busy being a king. But there's still more animals we need to find so they can help us.
Not a clue!
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh, there's a clue. And it's on these flowers. Very nice too. Hold on. Hey Leo, we found a clue. Great job. I'll let you draw it. Okay. You know what we need? My handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. Okay. Flowers. First, let's draw a sunflower, rose, and a blossom. And let's draw some lines for the stem and some curved lines for the leaves. There. Flowers. So, what was our first clue again?
Black and yellow.
Oh, black and yellow, right. And now, our second clue is these...
flowers.
Flowers, exactly. So, who can help me and Leo rescue Rocket with black and yellow and flowers? What do you think? Oh, possibly. But I think we need to find one more clue, then we'll rescue Rocket. Well, in the meantime, we need to find two more animals, because Rocket is counting on us. Noah, we found another animal. Ooh, come on. Hey guys, where's the animal? Look up there, nearby the tree, huh?
Whoa.
What animal is that nearby the tree?
A giraffe!
A giraffe? Yeah. Hey, I bet the giraffe is perfect to help us rescue Rocket. Yeah, they're giant.
Excuse me, Mr. Giraffe. Giraffe? Uh-oh.
What's wrong, Bumblebee? The giraffe can't hear me. I sound so quiet. Oh, don't worry, Bumblebee. We can help you let the giraffe hear you.
Let's help Bumblebee buzz really loudly. Fortissimo!
Great idea, Annie. Yeah. We want to sing too? Excellent.
Can you buzz fortissimo? Like this? Come on. Buzz with me.
The giraffe still can't hear us. I think we're gonna sing louder. Can you sing louder too? Great. Let's sing real loud. Prontissimo. Huh? Oh, I'm sorry. Were you guys calling me? Alright. Thanks for helping us sing real louder.
Excuse me, Mr. Giraffe. Can you help us rescue Rocket?
Oh, sure. I'd love to help. Alright.
Yay, Giraffe!
Okay. Who will take Giraffe to Rocket?
I can take Giraffe to Rocket. Come on, Giraffe. I'll take you to Rocket.
Okay, lead the way. See ya, Annie. We'll meet you back to Rocket. Okay, that's three animals. Yeah, but we still need one more animal. That's right, but we still don't know who the last one who can help us. Don't worry, guys. We still have to find our last clue to figure out who can help us rescue Rocket. Great idea, Noah. Let's search for the third clue. Okay, come on. Okay, our third clue could be around here somewhere. Alright, let's search for it.
Okay.
Where can the third clue be?
A clue!
A clue!
You see a third clue? Where's the third clue?
Over there!
Over there? We don't see anything. Where is it?
On the tree branch!
On the tree branch? Oh! There's a clue. Up there. Yeah, and it's on the bird's wings. So wings must be our third clue. Yep. You know what we need? My handy dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. Okay. Wings. Let's try a bumpy shape for the wings on the other side. Get some curved lines for the end and the top. Then we'll draw another wing on the other side. There. Wings. Okay. Wings is our third clue. Hey, Leo. We have all three clues to figure out who can help us rescue Rocket. Oh, yeah, you're right, Noah. And you know what that means. We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair.
Thinking chair, yeah. Let's go. Wait a minute, Leo. Huh? The thinking chair is still inside Rocket, and we're a little far from him. Oh. Well, where can we find somewhere else to sit? Don't worry, guys. I know a perfect place for a thinking chair today. Follow me. Come on. This will be perfect for your thinking chair today. Oh yeah, good idea, Bumblebee. It looks kind of like a thinking couch. Yeah, it's like a thinking rock couch. Thinking rock couch. Perfect. Come on. Okay, now that we're on our thinking rock couch, let's think. So we're trying to figure it out who can help us rescue Rocket. And our first clue is black and yellow. And our second clue is flowers. And our third clue is wings. So, who can help us rescue Rocket with these clues? You know, maybe it's some kind of bug that has wings and there's stripes that is black and yellow. Yeah, and maybe a bug go near the flowers. What kind of bug is that?
A bumblebee!
A bumblebee, of course! The bumblebee has black and yellow stripes, and they have wings to fly, and it goes to the flowers to get some honey out. We just figure out Blue's clues.
We settle down, figuring out what Blue's clues are all about.
Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Hey, Bumblebee, we figure out who can help us rescue Rocket. Really? Who? It's you. Me? Yeah. Can you help us rescue Rocket? Sure. I'd love to help Rocket. Great. Now let's go rescue Rocket. Hey guys, you made it. And you're just in time too. Wait a minute. You didn't bring another animal? Oh, no, we had an animal all along. Really? Yep, we figure out who can help us. It was...
Bumblebee!
Bumblebee? Yeah, he can help us. It's true. Oh, okay. Good choice, guys. Thanks. Now let's pull Rocket out of the waterfall. Okay.
Hang tight, Rocket. The animals are going to help pull you out.
And we're really going to need your help. Can you help us pull Rocket out of the waterfall? You will? Great.
Ready?
June and Elephant! Quincy and Hippopotamus!
Annie, Giraffe, and Brennan. Okay, Noah. Are you Blue and Bumblebee all ready? We're ready as we ever be, Leo. Are you ready too? Fantastic. Okay.
Move your arms to the beat, like this. Pull, pull, pull. That's it. Keep pulling. Pull, pull, pull. It's working. Rocket's almost free.
Yeah, but we need a little harder to pull him out. Can you pull harder too? Okay.
Now everyone, all together. Pull! 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 Pull!
Yes!
Rocket's free!
We did it!
All right. Thank you, too, for helping us pull Rocket out of the waterfall.
And Rocket is giving a special thanks to Bumblebee.
Aw, you're welcome, Rocket. I'm glad we can help you. What are friends for?
Aw.
Mission completion. Yeah, all right, bravo!
Now, clap, 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 clap! Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day!
My friend Joseph, that's me!
The composer of the beautiful music we played!
VGS Loud and Alexander Bex! Hooray for Alex and VGS! You guys did a great job making those musics! Thanks, I made a thinking time! And I made a race to the thinking chair with a jungle version. See you on the next mission! Hey, thank you so much for bringing all the animals and helping us pull Rocket out of the waterfall. Yeah, and thank you so much for all your help today. Oh! Hey, Leo! Yes, Noah? You want to sing a song with us? Oh, sure, Noah. Let's sing a song together. Okay. Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know with me and you and our friend Blue, we can do anything that we wanna do. Goodbye, so long, see you soon.
Come along, what did you see?
Clue.
Where's the clue?
They see clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blue's Clue, sing la la la,
la la la.
And me, sing
along,
or write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day.
Annie's new dog.
It's another musical day.
Good girl, Lala. Huh? Oh, hi. It's so good to see you. Guess what? I have a new dog. Her name is Lala. Say hi, Lala. I got her at the pet train. After Leo got Melody. Anyway, me and Lala were going to do something outside. But what? Well, maybe if I can play Blue's Clues, then... Pepper get here? Was Blue here? Cool. Anyway, we can play Blue's Clues to figure out what can me and Lala do outside. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Now, how should we clean this paw print? Oh, Lala, can you clean this paw print by licking? Good girl. Okay, you know what we need for Blue's Clues. My handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. Got it. Okay, let's play Blue's Clues.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three,
paw prints.
1, 2, 3. And those are our
clues.
Our clues?
Our clues.
Then we put it in our
notebook.
Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down here and think and share and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds to take a step at a time, we can do anything
that we wanna do. You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what me and Lala can do outside. Will you help me? You will? Great! Now, I just have to find my dog Lala.
A clue! A clue!
You see a clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh! There's a clue! And it's on the picture of a park. You know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebooks!
Notebook! Right! So, a park. So, we will draw a path with grass and flowers and a tree. There, a park. So, what can me and Lala do outside with a park? Well, maybe, but let's find two more clues just to be sure. And now, we gotta find my dog. Lala! Lala! Do you see her? Well, where? At June's backyard! Oh, there she is! Come on! There you are, Lala! June.
Hi, Annie. How's it going?
Pretty great. Oh, and who is that? You have a new dog, too?
Well, actually, no. This is my friend's Ariel's dog, Max. I'm taking care of him for the weekend.
Oh, nice. So, what are you and Max doing?
Well, me and Max are going to do a dog dance. Do you and Lala want to dance with us?
Sure, we love to. Do you want to do a dog dance with me and Lala? You do? Great. Okay, June, take it away.
Okay, we're going to do a dance called the puppy. And all you have to do is make believe you are a big dog or a little puppy. So get in all fours like this.
I'm a clever little pup and I can do tricks. Watch me run and run and run. Clever puppy too, with floppy ears and waggly tail. Puppy dog tricks, let's go! I'm a clever little pup, and I can do tricks. Watch me run and run and run and run and fetch a stick. I can come when I'm called, lie down too. And when I get up, there's more to do. I can beg and shake hands, get up and sing. Woof, 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 woof! I can do anything.
Woof, woof! Wow, thanks, June. That was was fun.
Anytime, Annie. You and Lala did great out here. Hey, speaking out here, what will you and Lala do out here?
I don't know. We haven't figured it out yet, but we're about to.
Oh, okay. Good luck finding more clues.
Thanks, June. Come on, we gotta find two more clues.
A clue!
A clue!
I know. I like being a dog, too.
No, a clue!
Oh, a clue? Where is it? On that leash.
Behind you!
Oh! There it is. And it's on that leash. You know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook.
All right, our notebook. So, this leash. So, we will draw a line that loops around and around together, and then a circle for the handle. There, a leash. So, what was our first clue again? A park. Right, the park. And our second clue is a leash. So, what can me and Lala do outside with a park and a leash? Yeah, that could be it. But I think we should find our last clue just to be sure.
Annie.
Bow, bow, bow. Hey, that sounds like Noah and Blue. Let's go see what's going on. Come on, Lala. Oh, hi, Quincy. Hi, Leo. Hi, Big Jet. Oh, hi, Periwinkle. Good to see you again. Have you guys seen Noah and Blue?
They're in your room.
Oh. Hey, Noah and Blue. What's up?
Well, we're finding someone who says the name Amber, but we don't know who. Listen. Amber, where are you, girl?
Hey, Blue just skidooed into that picture of the beach. Maybe we can find out who's making that sound.
Great idea, Annie. Let's go too.
Okay, well, I better leave Lala here because I don't think she can't... Skidooed?
Whoa! I didn't know your dog can skidoo, Annie.
Me either. Well, anyway, let's go too.
Okay. Boo skidoo, we can too. Hey, that's Margot Grew. She's Annie's favorite singer.
Oh my gosh!
Amber! Huh? Oh, hi. Hi, I'm Noah. This is Blue, this is Lala, and this is Lala's owner, Annie. She's a really big fan of your singing. Say hi, Annie.
Hi, Marco. It's very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you, too. So, Marco, do you need help with something? Well, yeah, I'm trying to find my dog, Amber, but I can't find her anywhere. Oh, well, don't worry. We can all help you. Can you help, too? Great.
Huh? Hey, Marco, what's that behind you?
Huh? Footprints. Maybe we can follow them and they will lead us to Amber.
Great idea, Marco. Let's follow them. Which footprints are Amber's? Is it the first path or the second path? The first path, right, because it has dog footprints just like Amber's.
Yeah, that means we're going to the first path. Let's go. I'm coming for you, Amber.
Oh, now there are three paths. Which path are Amber's footprints? Is it the first path, the second path, or the third path? The third path. Right. Come on.
Uh-oh. Now there are two paths again. Which path are Amber's footprints? Is it the first path? Or the second path?
The second path!
The second path. Good job. Let's go. Well, the tracks end here, but I don't see my dog Amber.
Do you see Amber?
Right there!
Yeah, there she is.
Amber, there you are. I've been looking all over for you. I missed you so much. Thank you, guys. And thank you, Annie and Lala. You're welcome, Marco. We're glad we can help.
She know our names. Marco Guru know our names.
We gotta go. Come on, Blue. Leo is waiting for us to help feed Melody.
Bow, bow, bow.
See ya, Margo and Amber. See you later, Noah. Annie, we'll see you back at the house. Good luck finding the last clue.
I will. See you there, Noah. Come on, Lala. Let's go, too. Bye, Marco and Amber.
Wait, can I give you a hug?
Sure, I love to. Thanks, Marco. That's so nice.
You're welcome, Annie.
Oh, we gotta go. We better find our last clue. See you later, Marco and Amber.
Bye, Annie and Lala. Thanks for helping me.
You're welcome.
A clue! A clue!
Oh, you see our last clue? Where?
Behind you.
On your bed. Oh, there's a clue on that word singing. Now we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, the word singing. Let's write an S-I-N-G-I-N-N-G. There. Singing. Hey, we have all three clues. You know what that means? It's time to sit in our
thinking chair.
Our thinking chair. Right. Lala, I'll be right back, okay? Come on. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out what me and Lala can do outside. And our clues are the park, a leash, and the word singing. So, what can me and Lala do outside with these clues? Maybe Lala and I can do something at the park with a leash. But what will we be doing? Walking at the park. Walking at the park. Yeah. But what about the third clue? Singing. Well, maybe I would be singing along. But what will we be doing while singing? Singing and walking at the park. Singing and walking at the park. Yeah, because I can use a leash for Lala when we walk to the park, and I would sing a song. Hey, Blue, is that what me and Lala will do outside? Bow, bow, bow. We just figure out Blue's clues. We sat on down, figured out what Blue's clues are all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Oh, hey, Lala, you and I are going for a walk at the park while singing. Oh, hi guys. What are you doing here?
We came to wish you good luck on a walk.
Aw, thanks guys.
You're welcome, Annie.
It's Margo. Remember we helped find her dog at the beach while following her footprints? Well, wish me and Lala good luck.
Good luck.
If you had a puppy, would you give him your love? Would you go for long walks on a cold winter day? Would you feed him and brush him? Would you play fetch with him? If you had a puppy, how would you play?
I love you, Lala.
Blue's Clues completion.
Now it's time for the curtain call. Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
And rah, rah, rah for Rocket. All right, yeah, woohoo!
Now, pat, clap, pat, clap, pat, clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Noah Beeson, that's me.
The composer of the beautiful music we played.
My first fan, Jack Kilburn. Hooray for Jack. Congratulations, buddy. See you on the next mission.
Hey, thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart.